be playing it and recording it.
Wow.
Did he write Only You?
Yes, he did. He wrote that long before I met him, and I was going through a library of his songs, and I found the lyric of Only You and the sheet music.
Wow.
Just a rough reef sheet. And I read the lyric, and I said, Buck, this is, I'll play this.